everyone to our annual cultural night event. This year is very special because we've coincided this event with our annual food fair. Last year, as you all know, the Armenian Church commemorated the centennial of the Armenian Genocide with wonderful programs remembering the legacy of our martyrs. At Holy Martyrs, you remember that we placed banners on the church facade proclaiming the blood of the martyrs is the seed of the church. Recalling with gratitude our forefathers and mothers, survivors and descendants of the genocide who built our church. This year, we continue to build upon this theme of the legacy of our martyrs with a focus on nurturing the seeds for our future. As you can see, we have quite a few seeds here sitting in the front row. Father Abraham proclaimed 2016 as the year of the pomegranate. The pomegranate is the symbol of Armenia and represents abundance and fertility. Pomegranates are considered by many faith nations to be the fruit and the tree of knowledge. Throughout this year, the pomegranate was the focus of many programs at Holy Martyrs. I understand the school also made these wonderful little pomegranate pins. Tonight we are celebrating the year of the pomegranate with a special concert of Armenian and classical music. I'm honored that tonight's performers are our very own seeds, Ruthan Turekyan, Nilvart Zeronyan Daduryan, and Ashok Sobamonyan. They have prepared a wonderful concert of music that will highlight Baroque, classical, and Armenian selections. We will continue our celebration of the Year of the Pomegranate tomorrow, so I hope all of you will join us tomorrow too, with Dead High blessing our own pomegranate tree in our lower plaza at the conclusion of Vadarak. A special pomegranate celebratory program will also follow during our food fair luncheon, highlighting Armenian music and dance, our past, our present, and our future. Please support our community by coming to our food fair and our celebratory program. And also, take a few moments and come purchase some delicious items for your holiday table and some gifts for your family and friends. You can also purchase some raffle tickets tonight and tomorrow for our beautiful pomegranate-themed gift basket over there. Tickets are being sold by my niece and nephew. Please be nice to them. We must always embrace and nurture the seeds of our future. This is the only way our Armenian community will flourish. Thank you all for coming tonight. I'm sure you will all enjoy the concert, and we can mingle around later together as we enjoy refreshments, and I wish you all a happy Thanksgiving next week. Enjoy.
Thank you. I'm